Happy Tuesday, my friends. I hope that you are ready for an amazing day. And today's quote is, "The unselfish effort to bring cheer to others will be the beginning of happier life for ourselves." That was by the American author, political activist, and lecturer. She was the first deafblind person to earn a Bachelor's of Arts degree, Helen Keller. For today's act of kindness, help out a local favorite charity. Reach out to them and ask them how you could help them out. Maybe start by volunteering to collect unwanted items and deliver them to the shelters, food pantries, or charities. Today's positive affirmation: today, I will use my hands for good. I will help whenever I am needed. I thank you for watching and have an amazing rest of your Tuesday.